Hello friends, welcome to our 9 Tech Tips channel. Do hit the subscribe button and bell button for latest updates from our channel. Today we will discuss about how to get Google Analytics code for website. First of all, you need to add your website as property in Google Analytics. Log in to Analytics using your Gmail ID and click on the add property. After that, it will provide you a tracking code. You have to place this tracking code on your website header or footer. If you are on WordPress, then adding this code is pretty easy. All you have to do is install Insert Header and Footer plugin. Go to the plugin and paste the copied tracking code from Analytics. After some time, you can see the real-time visitors as well as daily visitors of your website using Google Analytics. I recommend you to watch this video. It really helps you to find and fix the errors of your website. I will provide this video in the I button, do check it out. So that's it friends, that's all for now. Hope you guys like this video, give it a thumbs up, do comment and share with your friends as well. Do subscribe for more videos like this. Thank you for watching you guys, have a great day. Bye bye now.